An abandoned ethanol plant in Marion County is about to get new life. Northeast Wood Products plans to take over part of the Tennol Energy plant in Jasper to make wood pellets. The pellets are then burned elsewhere to generate power. Officials say the plant should be retrofitted by November and will employ about 25 workers. However, some worry the process may encourage exploitation of local forests, but the company says it plans to use waste wood and won't clear-cut any land.